This is a video response to Scooter Magruder's Not About That Life. The theme is YOLO. You only live once. Let's do this, Big Daddy Scoop. YOLO, an acronym standing for You Only Live Once, started by the Canadian rapper Drake. You know, that light-skinned guy, Wheelchair Jimmy from Degrassi High. Well, he was on a song with Lil Wayne called The Motto, and he says, You only live once. YOLO. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. Then it became popular among celebrities and teenagers all over Twitter. Hashtag YOLO. Team YOLO. Really? The heck? Not about that life. Well, YOLO can also stand for a couple other things. I like cookies. YOLO. You only love Oreos. Not about that life. What about you driving down the highway in Florida and you throw that empty soda can out the window and you get pulled over and get that hefty littering ticket? YOLO, you only litter once. Not about that life. Now, I'm sure other people will come at you with different examples of the term YOLO, but I was thinking about another acronym, G-I-Y-F, which means Google is your friend. So I decided to get on the internet, type in YOLO in the search bar for Google, and I came up with some interesting things. Did you know that YOLO is actually a name of a county in Northern California? Like, yo, where you from? YOLO. Not about that life. In Florida, there's a restaurant called YOLO Restaurant. You only live once. I guess the menu has a bunch of numbers with prices beside them, and you pick a number, and a surprise meal come out, and it's your choice to eat it or not. The heck? Not about that life. There's also a frozen yogurt. YOLO Froyo. If you're into surfing and paddle boards, there's also a site called YOLO Board. And if you want to look cool, you can get you some YOLO gear. Now, to top things off, you want to end the year right in 2012, you can go on a YOLO cruise. You only live once cruise. But the cruise is for swingers. Not about that life. So now that we discussed the YOLO phenomenon, we should end the YOLO phenomenon. From now on, the YOLO phenomenon is dead. There will be no more talks of YOLO. You can't bring YOLO back. You can't revive it. You can't resuscitate it. Nothing. YOLO is now dead. YOLO is YODO. You only die once. No, Juwamos Wemos. Throw me the alley. I'm a grown man. YOLO, YOLO, YOLO. YOLO. For more on the subject, take it away, Big Daddy Scoop. In 3, 2, 1.